guys, welcome to this pre-built video in The Sims 4. My name is Irene and today I am finally back with a new video, with a new build. Today I am building Wave. This is a very luxurious villa in the middle of an oasis, in the middle of a desert, and it's a base game build. So I didn't use packs, custom content, mods, whatsoever, only the base game here today. And it's a very modern, very luxurious, but especially very modern designed house villa in the shape of a wave. I love building houses in the shape of certain things. If you've seen any of my other videos from the last 6 months, you already know this, and I never did a house in the shape of a wave before, so I thought it would be fun to give that a try. But before we dive more into this video, yes, I was MIA the last 2 weeks. 2 weeks ago, I uploaded again after a short break. I was so happy to be uploading again. I did a bird, a very spacey, magical headquarters. Yeah, I did that video and I was so happy to be uploading again. But a day after I uploaded, disaster struck. No, it's not a dramatic, but my computer broke down again. Third time this year. But I decided to see it as an opportunity or as a fresh start. I decided to invest in a new computer, a new microphone. Maybe you can hear it in the audio quality or in my voice. And I wanted to take my time a bit with that. So yeah, that took a little while. But I purchased a new computer. I can do so much more with this PC. Oh my god, I got so many requests under my last videos if I wanted to do these very cool cinematic outros, these cinematic house tours that you can see from other Simmer YouTubers at the end of their build videos. And my computer just wasn't coping with recording and playing the game and playing the in-game video camera just all at the same time. But now I can finally make them as well. Yay! So yeah, when I made this build, this video, I just had my PC. I was trying out a couple of things, but in the future you can expect way more outros like that, house tours like that. Another very cool feature of my new computer, I got an Asus, not sponsored, unfortunately, I wish. But I got these rainbow colors in the keyboard and a light strip underneath it. Oh my god, I love it. I can change up the colors of it. But well, it's a way, way better computer. And like I said, I wanted to see it as a fresh start. So yes, guys, I'm finally back. Yay, for real this time. I wanted to make a bit of a change in my uploading schedule. I used to be uploading on a Monday and a Friday. I want to be uploading on Tuesday and Friday from now on, with every once in a while a third video, a bonus video. But yes, I'm so excited with my new computer and my new microphone. So yeah. But how are you guys all doing? I missed talking to you guys. I really, really did. I'm doing well. Some of you guys may know that my dad is sick. He's still sick, but he's doing better. It will take around a year or something. So, but he is doing better. So that's amazing. And thank you all so much for the well wishes. It really, really means a lot to me. But yeah, I'm doing well. It's very hot in the Netherlands though. It's so hot right now. There's a heat wave going on and I'm one of these persons. I love cold weather, I love rain, I love winters, I love fall. So yeah, I'm not that happy with the weather, but do you want to complain about the weather? I don't know, it's just the weather is good, so I don't want to complain about it. But it's very, 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 very hot. So we don't have air conditionings in our houses here, or almost, I don't know anybody with an air conditioning in their house, so it's very hot in our houses as well. So yeah, I'm just ready for fall, you know. But how are you all you guys doing? Please let me know. But now let's go into this build and into this video. As you can see, I already made the shape of the wave. Of course, I used roofs for it again. The next video, yeah, I use so many roofs in my builds, I know. But the next build, next video coming on Tuesday is completely without using roofs. Yeah, it's a house with roofs, but I don't use the roofs that are in the game. But for this one, yeah, I used a lot of roofs again. And this design of the house is actually inspired by this picture that I found on Pinterest. I'm not totally sure what it is. I think it's a concept. If you know the architect or if you know what it is, please let us all know in the comments down below. But I'm not totally sure what it is. But I love the fluid shape of it. Kind of organic fluid shape. And yeah, I just wanted to use it as an inspiration for a build, so that's what I did. I combined these glass roofs with that color. I always forget the name of the color in English, with a beige brown yellowy color. With gray, with concrete and with white. I just love using that color scheme in that combination. And as you can see, I'm lowering that part of the ground down right now, but I raised the ground up in the very beginning of the video because I knew I wanted to make water underneath the house. I'm placing in a pool right now to create water underneath the house. But normally you cannot place water underneath a normal house, just the lowest level of a house, because you have a foundation and you cannot place water underneath that foundation. So I removed the lowest level on the house, and the lowest level of the house that you can see right here is actually the second level. I lowered the entire thing down, but it was still floating above the ground. And when you do that, you can place water underneath the house. So that's what I did over here as well. Now it's just floating in the air, but in a couple of seconds I will place in some pillars. They're not normal pillars, they are pillars that came with the debug items, but I will tell you a little bit more about it when we get to that point. Now I just placed in the water here. And of course, it's a base game build, so I could only use the base game color. Oh, here are the pillars I was just talking about. It's a debug item, and normally you can place pillars, they click on the grid, you know, you cannot free place them. But these pillars, you can size them up, obviously, and you can place them wherever you want. And I thought the color was just perfect in combination with the entire house. But I was talking about the water. With the other packs, with some of the other packs, there are some water colors as well. But with the base game, you only have this pool watercolor and a purple water. Very strange. I think I never really used it. So I had to use that watercolor, but it still looks natural, I think. Especially when I switch back to daylight again. I will talk a little bit more about the light later on. Especially when I switch back to daylight later on. And that's because I painted the ground and the walls in the pool, the water, I painted them with the dirt color, with the darkest dirt color. And when you do that, the color of the water totally changed as well. But yes, the lights that I used. I'm building this in the evening right now. I started off during the day and I will end it during the day as well. I couldn't decide what looked better. I really couldn't decide. I love the glow over the entire house with the pink light in the evening. I really love that. But a very bright light during the day, I thought it made it look more realistic. I will switch to it in a couple of minutes. Please let me know what you think that looks better during the day or in the evening. I even asked my husband what he thought that looked better during the day or during the evening. In the end, I decided to go with a daylight look, because I thought it looked a little bit more realistic as well. And especially, yeah, the watercolor, like I said. I wanted to give the trees that I just placed in there and the stones and all the other things a little bit more color. So I placed some bushes and some flowers here and there. I just took a good look at the flowers and the bushes I could see in the world surrounding the lot to make it blend Yeah, in the entire world over here, I use the same bushes that I could see in the world surrounding the lot as well. I just changed to the daylight. Can you see it? Yeah, I really cannot choose what I think looks better. The other colors look a little bit better, but like I said, I think this looks a little bit more realistic. Ah well, let me know. Maybe you've noticed that there are some strange cuts in this video. Like I said, I got a new computer, yay, but I got some new editing software, recording software as well. But while I was recording this, I was recording it on my new computer, but with my old recording software, and in some kind of strange way. Normally I record a lot of videos every time when I'm building, I take a video and at the very end I combine them all together and then I speed them up 900% and then I have a video. But now every small recording that I took, they all had a black screen at the very end of the recording. Some of them were just 5 seconds, some were 10 seconds, and they cut a little bit off from the recording that I made. With my new recording software, everything is okay. But yeah, that's why there are some strange cuts here and there. Maybe you didn't even notice it before I mentioned it. But I think that's why this video is kind of short as well, because it cut a little bit, yeah, of the length of the recordings that I took. But we're almost on the interior of this house. We're starting off with this area over here. I made a gap in the ground to make it look as a pool. Of course, your Sims can swim over there. So I wanted to place this bar in, and with of course some of these amazing loungers. Do you remember the days that we didn't have lounge chairs? It's only just half a year ago, I think, 6 months ago, I always combined an ottoman with some other chairs and we made them ourselves. I'm so happy that we have these lounge chairs now, because I use them in every single build. And especially these base game lounge chairs, I think they are just gorgeous. But for the interior, yeah, I went with that same color scheme, with that white and with that color I don't know the English name of, and with that black. And yeah, there are some amazing items just in the base game. Really, I totally forgot how many cool items are just with the base game. And because I had a bit of a break, I didn't even saw that there are very small, subtle saucer lights. Do you know everyone always places these saucer lights to make all the rooms look lighter in their builds, but I always have to be sized down because otherwise they're so obvious. Now we have the smaller version. Oh my god, yay! I also missed the nifty knitting stuff pack because it came out last week, I think. I purchased it, of course, but it's not really my style. I love building very modern design builds, very futuristic styles, and yes, that nifty knitting wasn't really my thing. There are some amazing hanging planters with that stuff back though. I'm totally going to use them in other videos, of course, not in the base game build, duh. But no, it wasn't really my thing. But I heard some rumors about a space pack, maybe a Star Wars pack. Oh, all my dreams would come true. All my dreams would come true. You know what I mean. I would be so happy with a space pack. So I'm really rooting for that. Over here on the upper level, we have this bedroom. Of course, all base game items, these gorgeous base game items. I just love that color scheme together. And I had a little bit of space left over there. There will be a small bathroom there, but I still had that room left. And I already made an office, I already made a kitchen and an outside lounge area. That's kind of the living area. So I decided to make a children's bedroom over here. So you can really use this build in your game when you're playing with a family as well. So that needed a little bit of changes here and there. A potty there, a chair where your toddler can eat, of course. I don't think this house is completely safe. If it would be a real house to raise a child with all the water and everything. But still, if you want to use this build in your game, you can pull it off the gallery and you can play here with a child in your family as well. But yeah, we're almost at the end of this video, but not really, because yes, I made a house tour at the very end of this video. Like I said, when I made this video, I just had my computer, so I'm learning more. So this was the first try with the house tour, so don't be too hard on me. But yeah, already over here. Normally I stop talking during the screenshots, and I will do that later on with my other videos during the house tour as well. But because it's my first time, I was so happy that I could finally record videos like this for my outros and for my intros. But yeah, I really hope you've enjoyed this video. Please let me know what you thought about the house. Like I said, I really missed you guys. If you haven't subscribed to my channel, please do. I would really appreciate it. I will be back next Tuesday, so I hope to talk to you guys then. Have an amazing weekend while you're watching this on Friday, the day when I upload this. And well, yeah, have a good day. Goodbye.